यू नो वट, हम ना अपने आसपास चार डिफरेंट तरीके के लोगों से घिरे हुए हैं जो चार डिफरेंट डिग्री ऑफ एक्शन लेते हैं अपने लाइफ में, राइट? हे एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। एंड इन दिस पर्टिकुलर वीडियो आई एम गोना शेयर वन ऑफ द अनदर बेस्ट लेसन फ्रॉम द बुक 10x रूल। एंड लिटरली एज आई लिसनिंग दैट पर्टिकुलर ऑडियो बुक, माई माइंड विल बी ब्लोन द नॉलेज दैट आई एम गेनिंग फ्रॉम देयर। एंड एज वी ऑल नो दैट दैट वट एवर आई जस्ट लर्न, I mean, just documenting my journey. That's why this video for you, right? Okay, so before you're gonna jump, we're gonna jump into the video. Make sure you just subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon so that you get notification while I upload any new video and you'll be updated with my new video, right? So, shall we start? Right. See, so I was just completed maybe more than 30% and I just heard about the 4 degree of action that what I mean, people are wondering for that if I have to got such a kind of success in my life, then how much amount of work should I have to do on that particular work, right? A lot of people are wondering for that. So Grant Cardone actually divided the 4 degree of action that people are doing, and number one is that taking no action. Second one is that retreaters, I'll be defined coming video, I mean in this video. And the third one is that taking a normal level of action. And the fourth one is that taking a massive level of action, right? Now let's brief the all the four term that taking no action, retreaters, and taking normal action, as well as the taking massive level of action, right? So the very first one is that people who don't take action, whatever they are doing, right? They may sleep for more than 9 hour, 10 hour, 8 hour, and whatever the kind of thing, and they think I'm not taking action, but they forget that taking not action is a kind of also taking action, right? They are draining their energy just in sleeping, they are draining their energy just by doing nothing, right? We need to understand that. And sorry for that. And our most of energy will be drained here. So you think that if I'm not doing anything, that I'm saving my energy, you're wrong here. You are actually draining your energy in a useless stuff. I mean, the productivity is zero from there. So if you're doing that, please stop doing that and think in a different manner, right? Now the second one is that retreaters. You know what? Retreaters are those people who are taking action in reverse direction. I mean, if they set their goal on that level and taking action in reverse direction. You know why? Because they have some kind of fear. Maybe fear of failure, maybe fear of judging people, maybe fear of any kind of thing. And that's why they think, yeah, if I do the same kind of action, then I got negative responses in earlier or in past 2 days, whatever they have got. Then they think, if I do the same thing, then I'll got the same result. That's why they don't want to do the thing, right? They don't want to take the action. And the most important, the people who are just retreaters, they just want to justify their negative thoughts. Why I'm not doing that? Why I can't achieve that? Why it is not possible for me? In any kind of, you can say, the excuses that they are giving as they are retreaters. And they don't know, they are draining their energy in negative direction where they don't got actually any kind of result, for positive result for themselves. So if you are investing your energy, I mean, if you're draining your energy, why not you're draining your energy in positive direction? Why you are draining your energy in negative direction? Why you're not thinking like that, right? So if you are one of that, if you have any kind of fear of failure, fear of judging people, and fear of any kind of thing, and that's why you're not taking action, so please save your energy and reverse your direction, right? Reverse your direction towards the goal, not from the goal, right? And this is the most important thing. Now let's go ahead, and this is the third one, is taking normal level of action. And you know what? Out of 4, the most dangerous level of action is that taking normal level of action. See, in our society, we see a lot of people who are just taking a normal level of action and they just feel happy. They are, maybe some of are happy and a lot of stuff they are doing. But these kind of people are very, very dangerous. You know what? Because they think, I'm doing my work, I'm good, I'm happy, any kind of thing. They are justifying their work as well, that I can earn a good amount of money, whatever I'm doing, my family is good, I have enough amount of money that I can do some kind of thing. They have such kind of mentality. And literally, if you see in our society, a lot of people are with such kind of mentality or such kind of taking action. Such degree of, basically, third degree of taking action. I mean, the degree of taking action is normal degree of action. So if you're one of that, change it. Change it and comes to the fourth level. And the fourth level or fourth degree of action is all about taking massive action. Right? See, it's natural, but as the time goes, we drain our energy and do a lot of stuff, and we just come back from massive action to the normal action, or you can say retreaters. See, just absorb that. While you're a child, you are taking a massive action, whatever you are doing. Either you are playing anything, either you are doing anything, you are taking massive action at that kind of work. But what will be happen? Our parents say, don't do that, it's not good for you, don't do that, it's not good for you, any kind of thing that they start feeding in their mind, and you start thinking, it's literally my father is right, my parent is right, I can do that, it's not good for me. And we just reduces the thinking process of our mind, and literally it's harming. So everyone have the natural, you can say, ability to take massive action. Now what you have to do, just maximize whatever you're doing, just break the mentality that whatever you just have from your parenting and kind of thing. Because if you're not going to change that, you're not going to go here if you wanted to be there. We have to maximize all the work. We have to take a massive action, whatever you're doing. For example, in a day, you are making one video. It's a good example. I don't know why. Yeah, just take another example. If you think that if you're making content or single content in a day, just maximize 10 time. Do it 10 or maybe 5 or I mean more than one. More than one. So that you are going to take a massive action in your work and you will actually get benefited from that particular, right? So these are the four degree of action that people are taking around us. I hope you got the value from this video, right? So that's it for that particular video. I hope you got the value from this video. If you got the value from this video, please, please, please share this video to another people so that they get benefited as well. And as always, keep smiling and be happy. And thank you. Thank you very much.